Leonardo Olazabal and also his wife Petri, they have come from Bilbao, and also their colleague Iñigo Sariugarte. So thank you very much, you four, for making really a substantial journey, and I hope you really enjoy it, and also do make a point of milling around and talking to people and find out what you can. And also part of what we're doing today is to share something of our experiences. And I've asked Leonardo to spare a sort of 5 minutes, perhaps a little more, to tell us a little bit about radionics in Spain. And also for Alessandra to give us a little bit of a moment to share what's happening in Italy, because I think it's such a great opportunity for us to do that. So that's something that we shall have to be a little bit brisk with getting through the business that we need to conduct, the accounts and so on. Anything else you'd like to share with us?
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Os traigo un cariñoso abrazo de todos los practicantes radiónicos de España.
He brings you a very big hug from everyone who practices radionics in Spain.
Vuestro trabajo no pasa inadvertido.
Your work is don't go unnoticed.
Y yo me encargo de ello.
And he is in charge of that. And he's one of the practitioners.
Conozco la radiónica desde los años 70.
He had no radionics since the 70s.
En el año 90-91 os visité.
En el year 1991-1992 he visited you.
Y colaboré con la asociación.
He had a collaboration with you.
Y llevamos a algunos profesores a Bilbao, al País Vasco de España.
And he took some of your teachers with them back to Bilbao.
En la época del presidente de IAM, Stewart Ferguson.
Ian Stewart
Ferguson.
When Ian Stewart Ferguson was in charge.
John Walker, Pat Sutton, and the Magnetic Geometry, pues Margaret Richard, Paul Jerome, Diana Di Pinto de Delaware, y durante 2 o 3 años.
About 2 to 3 years.
Estuvimos presentando la radiónica en España.
They presented radionics to Spain. The instrument is a help to you, but it can do nothing.
That's I call that scalp definition base 336.
La intensité du corazón, la vitalité.
Con un concepto oficial, elegante.
With a concept that is official and elegant.
Porque nuestro referente era Inglaterra, nuestra asociación.
Because the reference, the point of view that we want to show is your association, English association.
Y había mucha gente interesada.
And it was a lot of people interested in.
No es una ciencia fácil, no es para todo el mundo.
It's not an easy science, it's not for everyone.
Requiere un gran equilibrio interior.
You need to be very, to have a big equilibrium inside yourself.
Hay que tener una paz mental.
You need to have mental peace.
Conocer algunos conceptos esotéricos, de la curación esotérica, de la curación espiritual.
And you need to know a lot of things about spiritual healing.
Para abarcar diferentes niveles de la conciencia.
To go up levels of the conscience.
Y poder ser eficaz con el paciente o el cliente.
And be able to do your best with the patient.
A la hora de tratar a las personas, a los animales o a la tierra misma.
At the time that you can treat humans, animals or even Earth, planet.
Pero hay dos tipos de público.
There's two types of public.
El público sencillo, que le gustan las cosas espirituales, la armonía, la paz, la curación.
The first one is the public that it likes.
Who have a sensitivity,
yeah,
to.
Sensitivity to.
Y luego hay un público académico, científico, doctorado, médicos.
And then there's the serious one, the doctors, the academics.
Y hay que cuidar mucho el lenguaje.
And you need to be careful with the language.
Hay que presentar las cosas muy bien.
You need to present everything very carefully.
El sentido de la cooperación, de la unidad y de la armonía.
But you call the cooperation, the unity, the harmony.
Es muy importante.
And that is very important.
Este es símbolo trinario de paz,
of peace,
cooperación,
cooperation,
armonía,
harmony,
para hacer un mundo mejor.
To make a better world. Well.
Y eso está representado todo ello.
And that is all represented.
Con la bandera de la paz de Nicolás Roeris que quiero entregar a Ley.
Which is the circle with the what are the three?
De la ciencia,
science,
filosofía, religión, unido por la cultura.
And it's all united by the culture.
Pasado, presente y futuro, unido por el círculo de la eternidad.
And future.
Past, present and future, but by the circle of
eternity.
Of eternity, right? So these symbols, in fact, Rerich travelled all over the world, and he, particularly in Asia, and he found that these symbols were inscribed on rocks, and it's and I saw a priest's garment that had these same symbols on near St. Petersburg. So Rerich adopted this, and then his idea was that, rather like with the Red Cross, you know, in wartime, if a vehicle went round the Red Cross, leave this alone, this is for protecting somebody. This, the idea was that this should hang over any building as a sign of protection, and to afford it this status of requiring protection. So the energy that was devoted to this was very, very intense. And in
1935
in Washington, there was President Roosevelt and 19
países,
21. He knows better than I, but I'm writing the book about the fallible chairman again. So the answer was that the 21 countries signed this, and it was to promote this principle of celebrating to go home with this. But I'm absolutely thrilled you have been so generous to give me personally one, as well as one for the assessing. What can we say? I think we all have to say thank you very much to Leonardo. Thank you so much, really. It's a great honor.